I'm not gonna mess up.
I just remember what comes with this.
Hello, my tutu family. I'm it's all over. Hello, my tutu family. I'm your fun-loving epic vlogger, Tom. How about next time you do it with me?
No.
How about next time you do the intro for me?
Huh? How?
Doing exactly what I did.
No.
Welcome back to my channel. My name is Tom, and sitting right next to me is my sister, Sandy. Today we're doing another keto crate for February. You know how you pronounce it?
February.
But there is a special day that happens during February.
My birthday!
That's not the one I'm talking about.
It's the only one.
It's a Valentine's Day. Our keto grades come with some kind of Valentine's Day theme. So I thought...
Does it?
I think so. I don't know. But if you want to know more about it, I'll put the affiliation link down below so you can order it with my discount code for $10 if you sign up with my affiliation link.
$10 off.
Click that link right now. No. Click that link after you want this. Or we're just going to unboxing this and taste it like last time.
I love eating, but there's something about surprise snacks.
I know.
That's very exciting.
I do like the surprise when it comes to the
surprise
snack. It's blocking our faces in there. Oh, see? Yeah, it does come with that Valentine's.
Well, I don't know if the snacks. Oh, I do they are. Ooh.
Ooh.
Well, I see burgers.
Yeah. We're going to
layer that for now.
Yep. And we'll be right back. Voila! Well, Sandy laid everything out, and we did take a thumbnail. So if you see the thumbnail, you might want to click on that video and share it to people. And please like and subscribe, okay? On that note,
let's get started!
Let's eat!
Alright, we're starting with our super coffee.
Whoa.
Protein coffee. It looks really good. It looks like something from Starbucks. Protein and MCT. What is MCT?
MCT is medium chain triglycerides. It's supposed to be easier for you to fuel, like energy.
Oh, okay. Yeah. 0 grams added sugar.
Anyway.
Love it. Great. Sweet and creamy, mocha flavored. Oh my god, it looks like chocolate milk.
Oh!
Is that good? I do want more right now. I'm gonna just give you that one.
Yeah, I just want this much. Not like regular coffee.
No, it smells really sweet and creamy.
Anyway. The taste is between an energy protein shake.
No worries.
But. You added too much water to it.
Let's just say I'm just happy I only poured this
one. Yep. Well, we're still going to rate this.
That's so weird. It ends with like the weirdest, like sweet, but not really sweet. It's like a fake sweet. So right when you drink it, it tastes like a watery coffee.
Right.
And then you get a kick of that energy carbonation feeling, but there's no carbonation whatsoever. And then it turns quickly into the weirdest sweet thingy, like very intensely sweet, and then it just vanishes. And I'm just so confused.
Watered down protein shake with coffee flavor.
So weird. Alright, rating.
One.
Is it a 1 to 5 or a 0 to 5?
Yeah, it's 1 to 5. Yeah, sure, you can
say
0.
Yeah, it's definitely a 0 for me. Oh my god, that was weird. Moving on to the next item.
Yep.
What is this? Bake to go vanilla almond soft bake bar.
Go where? We're in quarantine.
Another granola. Oh, it looks like cake. It smells like pound cake. Like vanilla pound cake.
Mmm, it does.
It's so cute. That looks like, what? Like a little...
Like box size.
No. It's sticky. Cakey.
So like a pound cake.
Ooh!
By the way, yeah. All the keto crates items are below 5 grams. If you're on keto, don't overeat it.
Okay. I like cakey stuff. It's not really good. It's like a, but it's not crumbly. It won't fall apart.
Mm. I feel like it's cookie dough.
Mmm. More cakey than cookie dough, but it's really good. Yeah. 4 out of 5.
3 out of 5. Mine is 3 out of 5.
I think it's really
I don't get too technical with ratings, okay?
It's really good. Moving on!
Next we have...
sea salt! Pecan?
Yeah!
Pecan, all natural, no sugar added.
What's the difference about this?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's not like pecan.
I don't really like pecan so much.
Go for it.
I don't know why it's so cool. Whoa. Like a...
I wonder if they have sugar.
Like 5 ginormous spoons of salt.
It is very salty.
Your face, sodium level?
320
milligrams.
Yeah, milligrams.
That's a 1 out of 5 for me. I don't really like pecan though, so to be fair.
I don't like
things that are salty.
Yeah, I like pecan, but I think I'm allergic to pecan. I don't know.
Alright, better than good foods, veggie infused protein breakfast puff. This is in the flavor cinnamon roll. What did I just read? Oh, it smells like cinnamon.
But it looks like macadamia nuts.
Oh, okay. What is this though? Like, does it taste good?
It's so light.
Like little balls.
Yeah, it's so light.
What
is this?
Ooh, I like it. Weird. Okay, it has the same texture and crunch as Whoppers.
Uh-huh.
Whoppers. Yeah.
Which is funny because I think this is closer to Whoppers.
You tried this or something?
No, but
Have you tried snacks without me or something?
No,
I don't even know this.
This is chocolate coated puff.
This is not bad.
I like it. If you like cinnamon. Although it does have the sugar supplements, artificial sugar uptake.
Because, like, I guess for Keto, you guys can't eat too many, like, chips and whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Mm-hmm. So it's just like eating chips. I don't know how often I would eat it. 2.5 out of 5? It's good, it's just not something I would snack on.
Yeah, it's not something I would snack on either.
I don't like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the thing.
So
2.5
out of 5 because we don't like
this
fucking
movie. 2.5 out of 5. I don't agree with my sister. But if it's chocolate, I think I might.
I love chocolate.
Yeah, I love chocolate.
Milk chocolate coated protein puff. Through keto dippers.
Who come up with this?
I know. How do I open it? They're bigger than I was expecting.
I know.
Okay.
It's definitely better than the other one.
Mm-hmm.
But this one doesn't taste like Whopper.
Uh-huh. That one tastes like Whoppers, the same texture. Mm-hmm. This tastes like Crunch Bar.
Yeah.
Crunch, the chocolate bar, the blue one.
Yep.
It's very airy.
If it doesn't have the chocolate part, I would.
You wouldn't like it.
No, I wouldn't like it.
What was your
rating? Because they have chocolate, I give you 3.5.
Oh, 3.5.
Yep.
Sounds good. We're moving on to savory. Pork rinds. Your favorite.
Oh, I love pork rinds.
Pork rinds. Fried in sunflower oil, sea salt, and crackled black pepper.
Is this like a sample size? Because it's so small. Like, you literally, I don't know how many, guess how many pieces are in here.
12. 12 little ones.
I guess 8.
Oh, that's a lot of pieces.
Yeah. It's like a pork rind.
I think it's almost like a
pork. Yeah. I'm going to find out how much it is for a little bag like that.
I like how peppery it is. It's not super peppery. It's a good level of pepper. The flavor is really good though.
It says, be big, be bold, and be aggressive. This little bag is not big enough.
Or bold enough. Mm-hmm. The flavor is bold.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Four out of five.
I give you 4 out of 5 too.
I have high standards though, so my ratings may be a little high. Elimination method.
Smoothies.
White cheddar, black pepper.
I have never tried this flavor, but they have the cheddar flavor. That's really good.
Are these the same little balls again?
No, what's up with the keto?
The little balls.
During Valentine's Day.
Okay, I have these questions.
Oh, they smell so cheesy.
Whoa, wait, are those real cheesies in there? That's what it smells like. It smells like real cheese. Oh, they're little, like, pepper balls?
Yeah.
So weird. I've never, like, tried some of these. I'm like, wow, I have no idea what it's about to taste like.
So hard.
They're quite a few bites. You don't taste the savory fun?
Like, when you first bite it off, it's very cheesy.
Mm-hmm.
And then later on, the aftertaste gives you that. I don't know if that's how it tastes.
Really? It's really good. It tastes like mashed potatoes.
I like it. I like the moon cheese cheddar flavor, so. But I feel like white cheddar is a little bit too strong for me.
Yeah, the cheese flavor is really strong, but I love cheese, so.
Yeah.
3.5 out of 5.
3.5? And then you're eating it?
I stand it, Tom. We are not settling.
I give it 3.5 as well, because this is something that I wouldn't eat every day.
Boom! Hamburger! Puff cheeseburger!
We really need to find out what's up with the puff.
I know! Why? Sorry, I'm totally ripping off all your pieces. Oh, these look like puff keto stuff. The little puff keto balls.
Oh, cute!
It does not smell like a hamburger.
It smells like cute. I like sour cream.
Does it smell better now?
It does not smell
It does not smell any better.
No.
Alright, here. Oh my god.
It's really crunchy.
It's so flavorful. Oh my god.
It does taste like burger though.
I like the crunch a lot, and I like the flavor a lot. It's super flavorful.
You do feel like you just had a burger with this.
That's really good. I thought the packaging was going to be bomb, so the packaging wasn't going to be that good, but it's really good.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, what's our rating?
I'm still not a fan of puffs because it gets stuck in my teeth.
Oh.
4.
Solid 4?
Yeah.
4. Maybe like a 4.2.
I like, out of all these flavors, I think this one is the best.
And it's bomb.
Yeah.
This is really good.
Yep. Now we have good fat. I don't know.
Peanut
but
butter, chocolatey,
ball. It's ridiculously delicious.
Let's find out.
Yeah, where is the judge of that? Whoa!
You might like it for the chocolate, but I don't feel like it is.
I don't mind peanut butter. I feel like Reese's Pieces.
It's really moussey.
What moussey?
No, like the center, like when you touch it, it's like mousse.
Oh, okay.
Moosey.
So it's very
moosey.
Okay.
Like music. Moosey. Is it me or is it bitter?
Is it me or I'm not eating anything? It doesn't have any really strong flavor.
I taste a little bit of sweetness from the chocolate, and then I taste a little bit of saltiness from the peanut butter, but it's like a very faint peanut butter taste, and then boom, bitter.
Bitterness, yes.
Why is it bitter? I don't know.
I'm sure it's healthy.
2 out of 5.
I think this bar is too healthy for me.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have it every day, so 1.
1? Okay. I give it a 2, because it's not too bad.
Chocolate!
Tom's favorite.
Dog chocolate.
Pumpkin seeds and sea salt.
I'm not sure about pumpkin seeds.
I'm not sure about...
You don't like pumpkin seeds? Neither do. Sorry.
Neighbors have dogs. They're corgis though. Super cute corgis. Oh my god. I don't think they like it then. Dating right now? The little powdery things we got from our Keto K last month.
You want to do it again?
If I want to sip on something and like this, it's just not it.
Yeah.
Little cute
names,
the little tiny
square. Pumpkin seeds and sea salt. out of all the dark chocolate, I don't know about this one. Because there's this weird aftertaste.
Called pumpkin spice. Yeah, it's a little weird. Two out of five.
Two out of five.
Two out of five.
We haven't even gotten our five yet.
Today, no.
Yeah.
Today, no. Maybe we will when I eat this one. I love
is it mixed?
No. This is a. Oh, it's called Us Bomb.
Oh. It's a pretty popular brand. You can get it at Us Bomb. This is our background music, just so you guys know.
Yeah. The Freaky Tunes. Yes. Mixed sticks are better.
What kind of flavor is it?
Salt and pepper pork sticks.
Oh, it's pork, it's not beef.
Oh.
Maybe that's why.
I don't like it that much. I just really like beef jerky and like beef things.
Slim Jimmy stuff.
Slim Jim. What did he just say?
Slim Jimmy stuff.
I don't like it. It's very, it's not chewy. It's like
it's very peppery though.
1 out of 5?
I give it 3. Because compared to Nip Sticks, I think I would probably eat it more.
Okay.
Just because I feel like it.
I was like, what is he about to come up with right now? I wonder if I'm gonna like this one. Because it says raspberry. And I don't like fruity chocolate. I have to go see.
From Chuck Zero. That's the one that has a peanut butter cup.
Here we go.
But it is a Valentine's Day flavor.
Is it rose?
I'm hoping it's a rose. What else do you think it is?
It's a rose!
Please leave in the comments what do you think this chocolate is. Let's stop.
It's a tray. That's kind of cool. Oh. Oh, it's a whole ice ball. I just want a little. I don't like it. I don't like fruity. Oh my god, I don't like fruity chocolate at all. Can you want half of that again?
Do it yourself.
I'm gonna try this little bit. Cheers.
Cheers.
-1. I hate fruity chocolate. But if you like raspberry and chocolate, ugh.
It's definitely really rich. I feel like that peanut butter cup.
Mm-hmm. Let me put this together.
Great.
A -2 out of 5. I'm serious.
I gave you 2 out of 5.
What?
I don't mind fruity chocolate compared to the pumpkin seed chocolate.
I like that one way more.
Really?
Yeah.
Alrighty. What are we going to do with it?
So, this is a chocolate flavored instant pudding. So, it has to do with milk. And if you don't have milk, it says that it recommends soy milk, almond milk, coconut milk, or any other sort of milk. We don't have any sort of milk. If we don't do it, it's incomplete. Oh my god, you're going to make coffee chocolate pudding?
But this is the most milkiest thing that we could find.
Instant pudding.
Instant chocolate, coffee, and MCT oil.
It's gonna be super pudding. God. I wonder if it would have even tasted better with water instead.
Should we try half?
Yes, half and half. Yeah. It's science experiment. We'll be right back.
I have a feeling this is not gonna end up like pudding. Are you just gonna eyeball? Yeah.
I'm trying to. And this part is the hardest part because
you have to eyeball half a packet for each glass. Look, I just really don't think this is going to end up like pudding.
I don't think so.
I don't think that was half. That was definitely not half. The accuracy is phenomenal.
It is what it is, okay?
That is
Are we stirring it?
Yeah, you're supposed to beat it on high speed with like an electrical thingy. So, go in, Tom.
But we just only have
Let's do the arm work. You really use chopsticks? On high speed, Tom. High speed.
Did it say high speed? Really?
Well, I mean, it says using a handheld or electric beater for 2 minutes. Good luck.
That's not... Oh. Handheld beater, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I do have a beater.
Oh my god, I'm looking at it. Okay, are you okay? I'm gonna stay right here.
So we're back. I don't think it has been 5 minutes yet.
Yeah, you're supposed to let it sit 5 minutes after you pour it into a deep Keto Krate has been doing some weird things, though. Last time, what was it? It was a cake in a cup. It was like a brownie
cake.
That we had to
I don't mind that one compared to a pudding. Like, this is something that I literally would not do at home.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, for sure. I've never made pudding. Okay, so this one is the one with coffee, I believe. Yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's the coffee one.
This one is with the water.
Because the hog doesn't have milk.
Okay, that's right.
It has not been 5 minutes.
Well.
Do you think it's going to get any better from here?
No. This feels like a punishment.
Yeah, it's one of those. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Cheers.
Cheers. Tastes like syrup. Tastes like a weird chocolate syrup.
It tastes like watery chocolate. In a thick consistency, that's all.
Well, let's do the coffee one then. Okay, this one is definitely thicker.
Yeah.
Cheers.
I don't even like the coffee.
Yep, definitely chocolate, coffee, syrup. Or definitely better than the water, though.
I don't like the
we
coffee.
Should have do this for the first one. And then everything else will be like...
Amazing. 5 out of 5.
Well, something new. Something good to try. Because
I think it would have definitely tasted better if you had milk. Who doesn't have milk at home?
Leave in the comments. Who doesn't have milk?
I don't have milk at home.
Really? Because I don't like milk at all. What if I'm lactose?
I don't have milk at my house either. Oh.
Yeah. No, you don't know. Yeah, I was going to try the second time, but I was like,
Probably not. What is your favorite item from this whole box? Do you have one in mind? I was going to say it at the same time.
Okay.
One.
Two.
Three. But mine's the cake one.
Yeah.
Soft bar is really good.
Mine is the pecan sea salt.
What? Oh, not the pizza one. The burger one. These two are my favorite.
If you have two, then probably these two.
Oh, the pork rinds are good. Yeah.
These are two items that I think I can eat it every day if I need to. That's how I rate them, and that's why I think these two will be my favorite. Anyway, so that's the end of this unboxing, tasting, review. Definitely use the link and then to sample and try it out.
Save $10. Yeah. You will not know what you're going to get in the box.
Yep, sometimes a surprise like this. For your birthday, what do you think about this?
The hell are you talking about? Those two things don't go on the same sentence.
Anyway, please like and subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss our update. Thank you, Sandy, for being here.
Thanks for the best meal ever.
There's so much sarcasm of this review this time. I don't know how Keto Krate can like our affiliation
link. Get $10 off and try the instant link.
Anyway, bye.
See you guys.
I would not try it again. For some reason, I just wouldn't even want to try it. Because, you know, like, last time the brownie, I can try it again. But this time, but there's no point of giving fixers because we're not eating it.